Thank you, Mr. Chairman. I rise today to stand in firm support of President Trump's leadership in his decisive actions against evil terrorists. America and the world are safer without Qasem Soleimani. Not only is America safer, it is more prosperous than ever before and now energy independent. The Iranian regime would be wise not to further test his president's mettle and the overwhelming capabilities of the greatest fighting force the world has ever known, our U.S. military.